supposed to have it tomorrow, not today. Have a seat. We have the producer group of news.
I'm good.
What's the first segment?
All right.
Let's go.
Good morning, Los Al. You're watching Action 56 News, and I'm your host, Alec Rye.
And I'm Evan Jenkins, again.
Student of the month is Daniel Weiss, and students of the week are Christy Okino and Grant Thompson.
Grant Thompson, you never figured it out. Kings on the Stanley Cup.
And the Rotary student of the month is Evan Jenkins.
Are you kidding me? After 6 years, I finally got this. The people finally came around. The world's gonna end tomorrow, so it's pointless.
Speaking of the end of the world, we went around asking our fellow students what they are planning to do for the end time season.
Check it out.
So, how are you preparing for the end of the world?
I don't really think it's gonna happen.
I'm making my bed comfortable. I'm just gonna sleep in that all day.
So, how are you preparing for the end of the world?
I'm going to Disneyland.
Just gonna go to Costco and kick everybody else and just lock myself in there. And all their pizza is amazing.
Well, I've been watching a lot of Survivor, so I'm prepared.
Do we survive at the end of the world?
I don't think so.
Oh. Before the world ends, I want to go on a date with Lauren Van Steenwyck. She's a sophomore, and to me, she's very beautiful.
I'm stocking up on groceries. Gonna go in my underground fort. That's about it.
So, how are you preparing for the end of the world?
Yeah, I'm gonna build an apocalypse shelter.
Alright, thank you.
I'm gonna, like, be ready on my Facebook, and I'm gonna type this. I'm still alive, all you suckers!
They're in the basement, taking cover, making sure that everything's all good. We got our gas masks and all of our stuff. We got all our canned food and our goods and our drinks and water.
So, how are you preparing for the end of the world?
I'm not.
And we're back!
And a word from our sponsors!
Put on your yarmulke, it's time for Hanukkah. So much Hanukkah to celebrate Hanukkah!
Are you tired of your Griffin eating your food? Well, you should try Griffin Food. Griffin Food is made with all 13 essential vitamins and minerals for your Griffin to have a healthy and happy lifestyle. Griffin Food! I love me some Griffin Food. And here is Rochelle and Crystal.
And here is Sam Olson with the sports.
And here's Sam Olson with sports. What do you got?
Nothing.
Not boys basketball?
No.
What about girls basketball?
Well, no, I don't have anything. I'll have it on Friday.
But Friday's the end of the world.
Exactly.
This is the worst reporter ever. Just, you know, we need to stop this right now. Terry, why do we have this guy in our thing? Like, he's just so stupid. He doesn't know anything.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Exactly. He's like the worst. Like, wait, we're rolling. Sophomore, what? No, you gotta cut this. Stop. Formal's coming up. Here are some tips.
Well, you know, what I'd do is I'd write formal in fire on a cake, and then I'd give it to her, and she'd think it's delicious.
Okay, stop. That's terrible. Check out these real tips.
Do you need a date for formal? And do not know how to get one. Do not know who to go to? Do not know what to do? You're at home, you're bored, playing video games? Even trying to fix your hair for nothing. Please, go see our matchmaker, Teresa Rios, just like this clip.
I'm Terry Rios. I have a friend named Ben, but Ben asked me out one day.
Terry, I like you a lot, and I want to get to know you more, so I was wondering if you would like to go on a date with me. I was trying to be friendly to her, you know, and we seemed to get along really well, so I asked her out, like, on a friendly thing.
And I had to turn him down. I felt bad, but I had to because...
Turns out she had a boyfriend. I was devastated, kind of crushed, lost some pride, and what else? Been in my room, didn't come out for 3 days, had a beard like a shepherd of some sort.
But I'm going to do whatever it takes to make Ben into a ladies' man and get him to the point where he can get any girl on the quick, like that.
At first, I just want to be friends. This is my senior year. I just want to be friends with a lot of people. But now I realize, with Terry's help, I could become the swag daddy that I always wanted to be.
Did he just say swag daddy?
I need to know one thing, Ben. On a date, how will you dance?
Dance? Oh, I do more than dance. So, what do you think?
That's not gonna work, Ben.
Oh, what is gonna work then?
Let me teach you something, a little two-step.
All right. Whoa, what's going on here?
All right, ready? A little two-step, right?
A little two-step.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Next time I'm going to teach you how to talk to girls.
Talk to girls? But I talk to you all the time.
What's your New Year's resolution?
To play Minecraft more.
Yeah!
My New Year's resolution is to be Katie.
My New Year's resolution is to start doing homework.
Yeah.
Jasmine, what is your New Year's resolution?
To fly!
My New Year's resolution is to survive the zombie apocalypse by stockpiling food and ammo for at least 1 year. Thank you.
Before the world end, I want a flying car. I want my iPhone. I'm over it.
I want to take a luxurious 3-day bubble bath.
What else? Dye my hair red.
Because the world is not gonna end. Are you kidding me right now?
I would go to a Nickelback concert.
I wanna be a hairstylist before the world ends.
Show off these busted socks.
Buy some spandex and a cape and save the world.
I wanna get a pizza with One Direction. That'd be pretty awesome.
I wanna meet Justin Bieber.
Twerk with Beyonce. Kick it with Lil B.
Kiss my whole family.
This holiday season, you should love your parents, take care of your family, and last but not least, be grateful. Have a happy holiday.
Happy holidays, Los Al. Stay safe and have a wonderful apocalyptic season.
He's making a list, checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
You when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good,
so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Little tin horns, little toy drums, Rudy toot toots and rummy tum tums.
It's hot, it's really hot.